Alright guys, welcome back to my channel for more WWE Universe. We've got Perry Saturn and Mike Awesome versus Conan and Sid Justice, better known as Psycho Sid. What is wrong with Mike Awesome's arm? What the fuck? Look at his left arm. They literally just sliced it off. Alright, that took a while to load. Who should I pick? Let's go with Conan. Alright. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, to the hottest show on TV. And King,
WCW.
Excitement in the air. Something memorable will happen here tonight.
Oh, yeah. Elbow to the
this
face.
One should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Oh, yeah. They had a great match last week with Chris Benoit and Conan. That was an awesome match. Chris Benoit won, but barely. Here we go. Bam. Oh, dropkick. Son of a bitch. Slap your face. Get over there. Oh yeah. Get off me.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
What are you doing here? What are you doing? Oh. Contest underway. Both I've never seen anything like that.
Very game so far.
Tagging in Perry Saturn. Reversal. All right. Tag team move right here. What's going on? Flip him over.
We're in the field out process.
Oh yeah.
Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
Perry Saturn with a belly to belly. Oh, this is an opening match on WCW Nitro. We're in the second week of June.
Drop. And that's a stiff kick.
Come on, get up.
Connected?
Wow. Nice reversal.
Oh, big elbow.
What the f?
And he hits the drop kick. Oh.
Get up.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, oh yeah, take this. Bam.
Competitor takes his time. It gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Ready? Missed.
No one home for that one.
Here's a double tag team again. Oh
and
yeah, hit that.
Double team.
This backbreaker. Bam.
And he's caught.
Here we go. Yo, you be quiet. Bam.
The physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes.
Oh. Mike Awesome again.
Superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Oh no.
These superstars looking for
butterfly
a victory,
suplex.
Looking to build momentum.
What? A belly to belly. Are you kidding me?
Back into the ring now.
My goodness. A vicious boot to the skull.
Vicious boot.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Psycho Sid wants back into this match.
You can hear that in different time zones.
Work on that leg.
Now bringing in his partner.
Here we go.
He used all his drop. Watch it. Watch it. That's it. He's done.
Psycho Sid time. Sid Justice.
Let him know what's going on right now in this. What did this maniac just do? We got a cover. One, two, three. The match is over.
Psycho Sid and Conan wins.
Well, I don't know how you could pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Bam. That butterfly suplex was beautiful. Look at that, by Michaelson. Here we go. Looked like a million-dollar dream there into a million-dollar choke slam.
Here are your winners, Psycho Sid and the Superstar.
That's a weird looking tag team right there. Very weird. Oh yes, Rey Mysterio and Eddie Guerrero versus the Legion of Doom, Hulk and Animal. I don't understand why the WCW Nitro and Thunder take so long to freaking load. I mean, yeah, they're custom arenas and that, but come on, man. This is getting ridiculous. Here we go. All right, Legion of Doom.
And it looks like it'll be Rey Mysterio starting here.
Rey Jr. Here you go.
This match will have a lot
the
of
Latino
moves.
World Order.
One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves
against
the
most dominant faction, most dominant team in WCW? Get up, get up.
Clothesline. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
He's tagged in Eddie Guerrero. What's an Eddie?
Oh my goodness.
Oh no.
Eddie Guerrero is just so hard to stop.
Oh.
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Hurricane Rana. Here we go. Oh no, Russian leg sweep.
We're in the feeling
get him, man.
Process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh god. Get off me.
Reversal there.
Torture rack. I'll break you.
What power to get him into that torture rack. Huge shot to the midsection.
Ooh, the high knee. My turn.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands
just
of
tag me
WWE
in.
Fans in attendance. Each and
oh
every
shit.
Are having a
he's doing it. He's doing it.
Tonight.
Boom. Oh, they got a move.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Ah, flip me over again.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Can't reverse it. Get your ass in the ring. Shoulder block again. Come on, Latino world, you Mexicans. Come on. Come on. Give us a fight.
Oh, jeez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. Wow, what an STO.
Oh, yeah. Abdominal stretch.
Look at this hole. He may have him here.
Trying to help him, Rey Mysterio. Come on. Want to help your body? You ain't helping shit. Oh, what the hell happened there? Match. Tilt to wall. Oh, shit. He's going to tag in again.
And now his partner comes in.
Get off.
What a match.
Oh, missed. Woo! Toss over. Take this.
Nobody home for that one.
What?
Mysterio's feeling.
Oh no. What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh no. What?
And Rey Mysterio is rolling.
Rey Mysterio is on target. What's he doing?
That's it. He's out. Hooks the leg, and he kicks out. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh no! Oh! Oh, look at
Combat
the emotion.
Time.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Yep.
It
here we go.
But I still don't see him giving
power
up.
Power driver.
Are you kidding me? Devastating. Simply devastating.
Here we go. Oh no! Oh!
What a counter! Rey Mysterio's in dire straits.
Go for the 619.
This might be big.
What is this? Bam!
He may get the threat and he breaks the cover. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Kick to the spine.
Is leg connected?
I'm gonna finish him off with that Legion of Doom finisher. Can we do it now? Oh god. Oh no. My face.
And I don't know as a WWE superstar
if
you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
What's he up to here? Whoa. Oh. Damn. That sucks. What's he doing? The El Paso. What is going on? Help me, help me. Oh my god, my back. That's not good, man. Drop kick to the back of my head.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Take that headbutt.
It's been so physical.
Tagging Hulk. Hulk and Animal. Nope. I thought he was going for the frog splash. I guess not. Oh no, he took out the ref.
The ref is down, and this one could break loose.
The ref gets up immediately. It's
this
insane.
And
the other ones,
the
he gets up
battle.
Real slow. It's like he's taking no damage. Oh god. Tree of Woe. Gotcha. German suplex again. Come on.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Again. Not this time, Sonny Jim. Oh.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Good for the hot tag.
It's been so physical.
Oh. Oh yes, here we go. Belly to belly.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? What a decapitating lariat.
Suplexing back in right now. Take out these two luchadors.
What impact from that suplex?
Break your face.
And the knuckles connect. What an impact from that kick.
Uh-oh. Not again. Let's go for the 619, huh?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Oh no.
It's been so physical. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Get off me, son.
Wild strike misses the target.
German suplex on the outside.
into the ring now. Oh, look at the emotion. Boy, he is really tired.
Come on, Rey Mysterio.
That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And he gets back in.
We know what this is.
You're damn right we know what this is. Oh.
He's done. He sees it.
I see it.
Watch it.
Here we are, the neck breaker.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
What the hell happened? You stupid idiot animal. You idiot. You stupid idiot. He got DQ because he stayed in the ring too long and he's not the legal man. You freaking idiot. They lost. Animal lost. Rey Mysterio won. Makes sense, I guess. Alright, anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed that. See you next time. Peace.